Hey, it's Dr. Jack Wolfson, board certified cardiologist, and I need to tell you some critical information you need to know. Stop taking aspirin if you are 70 years of age or older and have not had a cardiovascular event. This is critical information. Share with someone that you love. Why? New England Journal of Medicine. Aspirin increases your chances of dying. Aspirin increases your chances of dying of cancer as well. It is not significantly preventing heart disease. So why are you taking aspirin? Stop taking that garbage. You are not having heart attacks, strokes, or dying because you're deficient in aspirin. There is a reason why. Go to my book, The Paleo Cardiologist, The Natural Way to Heart Health. If you want to prevent disease, aspirin is poison. It is not the way. If you want to prevent disease, read my book, The Paleo Cardiologist, The Natural Way to Heart Health. Go to our website, thedoctorswolfson.com. Watch our YouTube videos. No more excuses. Hashtag no excuses. Get yourself healthy. Get someone you love healthy today. Tell them aspirin is a killer. New information from the New England Journal of Medicine, one of the most prestigious medical journals in the world. They've got it in there in the September 16th issue today. Read this, learn this. I got it all on my website. I put a new post on there. I talk about this in my book from 2015. All that information is still pertinent. I said aspirin was bad then, it's bad now. Stop taking the aspirin. It is not helping you. Open up to the cause. Aspirin is not gonna prevent anything. It causes things. What helps to prevent? Healthy food, good sunshine, sleep, getting rid of stress, staying physically active. That is the answer.